So what's my future?
You don't have one.
Tina with an Halloween Horror 23 update. You all should know by now that the first house was released. It was Cabin in the Woods. The website's been updated with all the ticket prices now for your single night, which is, let's have a check, $91.99. Your Rush of Fear is $72.99. Frequent Fear Pass is $83.99. And Frequent Fear Pass Plus is $99.99. That's all before tax. You'll see it all anyway on the video. I've done a video of all the website. And also there's a new cool thing called What Evil Has Taken the Roots blog, and it's as you can see by the video at the end, that there is a guy goes into the woods, and then I'll leave it up to there. Make sure you watch it, it's cool. There's going to be updates on the website every couple of weeks by looks. I think the next update is July. There's no specific date, so obviously it's July next week, could be next week, it could be 2 weeks. So to keep clicking, refreshing, see what happens. But make sure you check out the rest of this video. It's got the a video on the website, all the pages, all the cool things. It's got the What Evil Has Taken the Roots blog video also on it. And also I've added the trailer to Cabin in the Woods on the end in case no one's seen the film yet, so they get a little sneak peek of what they might expect in the house this year. Also, not everyone's 100%, but there's a picture out there which is top of trees and then some clouds. The clouds form a face, so the rumor is that we are actually going to have an icon this year. Whether or not it's true, I'll put the photo after this part. Now you can check the photo out and check out the rest of the video, so come to your own conclusion. So stay tuned, check out overnight updaters. I'll leave the link below. It's a nice cool git, cool gang. Check out Overnight Updaters. That's the six of us. You'll only see four or five on the video, but it's great. Check out Halloween Overnight Updaters also. There'll be a new video out this weekend. It's a group of great updaters. All fun and games. Good updates, good laughs. Stay tuned. Here's the rest of the video.
I have to be careful about all of this, so I've altered my voice and removed any visual clues that would give away where I am or who I am. I need to show you what I discovered and tell you why.
I am here because I found out where it was supposed to have happened. They say many things have happened out here. Unexplained things. Not authorized to be on the property, so truth be told, technically I am trespassing. I like to think of it as geocaching. But it doesn't matter. So, this is the place? Within 10 feet, according to the GPS coordinates. So this is supposed to be it. This is where GPS says... Wait a minute. There's something... Someone's backpack. Someone dropped their backpack. What was that? What the hell was that? Awful smell. God, something sick. So my camera work was not the best, especially when I am scared out of my skull. I did not stay to find out what made the sound, but I did manage to hold on to the backpack I found. And now, I need to find out who it belonged to, and why they left it behind. I'm hoping someone out there recognizes this phone, or this video that was shot on it. We'll post more as soon as I can. As you can see, there are other objects in the pack.
GPS is unworthy of global positioning.
That's the whole point. Get off the grid, right?
Hello?
I'm thinking this thing doesn't take credit cards.
Sign says closed.
We're looking for, what's it called?
Tillerman Road.
Not to get you there. Getting back. That's your concern.
This is awesome.
Whoa. No way.
The lambs have passed through the gate. They are come to the killing floor.
Let's get this party started!
I seriously believe something weird is going on.
What is that thing?
We have to stay together. This isn't right. We should split up.
Yeah, good idea.
Really?
We gotta get out of here.
Somebody sent those things here to get us.
You're missing the point. They want to see us punished.
I think I can get it to go down.